Many people who devote most of their time to their favorite work sooner or later face the syndrome of professional burnout. This is especially true for people in intellectual professions as a result. The once beloved work ceases to bring moral satisfaction, and the person begins to doubt the show.